You have some man love a girl nowadays. I take this thing called cocaine. Hands up in here. I know this is a decent club, you know. But hands up in here who smoke ganja. When a liar, you see, man. I was from a coming here, we see enough man in a corner. And when the bouncer them, I come watch, you know. It not work, you know. Well, one thing I tell you. We don't know what the ganja thing, but it's a cocaine. Do not touch it. That is not a black person thing. That is not a nobody thing. Cocaine mashes up your brain. This one you call, don't sniff the coke. All the massive who not touch cocaine, put up your hand. All the massive who can't take crack, put up an hand. All right, come. Lord of his mercy. All the massive who not touch coke, watch you now. So what? Not if they coke, don't sniff it. Not if they coke, don't sniff it. Not if they cook, don't sniff it. Not if they cook, watch me now. Now take one sniff, two sniff, three sniff, four sniff, five sniff, six sniff, because you see the cook, that a joke. Come in a sniff, cook, me not smoke. Now from you taking me, said there's no hope. Your mind and your body have to slide down a slope. So not touch a cook, that a joke. And the badness in a me no want for promote. So what? Not if they cook, don't sip it. 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 Now take one sip, two sip, three sip, four sip, five sip, six sip. Because you take the cook and you end up mash up. You know start to bleed like tomato ketchup. You have to go to the doctor and get a checkup. What the doctor in come and sing up and say sorry is all that I can say. You've been poking out your days. It's gonna kill you, it's gonna kill you, it's gonna kill you. You should have smoked Sensi, Sensi, Sensi. Sensi would have make you feel alright, alright, alright. Why the hell you go and touch the coke pipe? It'll mash you up to na 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 na. So what? Not sip the coke, don't sip it. 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 No touch. One sip, two sip, three sip, four sip, five sip, six sip. Respect all the massive. Wanna proud to be black? For real, are the two one make me big enough? Massive. All the massive are proud to be black. I want you to put an hand up in the air now. For real. Lord of mercy. Let me know. Anything me say, wanna say? Proud to be black. Anything me say, wanna say? Anything me say, wanna say? Anything me say, anything. Because proud to be black, proud to be black, black, black. Proud to be black, a rabbit. Proud to be black, follow me now. Proud to be black, proud to be black, black, black. Proud to be black, a rabbit. Proud to be black. Cap up Marley make me proud to be black. A Marcus Garvey make me. A Nelson Mandela make me. A Malcolm X make me. But you have some black people, them not proud to be black. When you ask them if them black, them will tell you see them brown. Them black race and culture, them try for this own. Some powder up and skin, they make it look like tattoo. Like me used to know this girl by the name of Joan, whose mother and father came from back home. She was blacker than Frank Bruno's dressing gown. She had the curly and she lived long down. But one thing about the girl, she was a nice looker. One of the nicest girls who said in the area. Say one day, man, me go fit check her. Say, hey, darling, you really look super. Do you want to come to dance with me in the newsreader?
She said, no, thank you. I'm going out with Roger. And I own
me check, guys, who have white collar. Same night they went to pop up a Tropicana. Listen, she had the boy with a car, a chara. But the door was so big, bouncers. They look like Big Daddy, the famous wrestler. Missy, Roger and John was about to enter. When they heard the words of the biggest sponsor, he said, you come in, mate. But no, nah, nigga, we don't want this. So they troublemakers. That's why, proud to be black, proud to be black, blah, blah. Proud to be black, Robbie, proud to be black. Follow me, you know. Proud to be black, proud to be black, blah. Proud to be black. Follow me now. Bob Marley, maybe. Nelson Mandela, we. Malcolm X, we. Lennox Lewis.